How's it going?
What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up?
It's me. I'm Sue the Sauce. Once again. Back at it again. At the Krispy Kreme. At the Krispy Kreme. I'm so tired. I'm so tired. I was so sleepy when I got home. My cat laid on me and was very sweet. And I had to allow him that because he deserves the best. Anyways, we're playing Dragon Age today, sorry if I'm a little low energy, but we'll just be vibing, hopefully get to some good parts today, ooh, and maybe dance with the one and only Josephine. It's not Josephina, it's Josephine, isn't it? Josie? Anyway, I'm getting distracted. Let's get to the game. Like super ADHD mode today, apparently. I'm not drowning today. I'm not drowning, silly me. I gotta finish that game though. I'm so close, and then I can play Tears of the Kingdom. Very excited about that. Very excited about that. Put my robe on and my blanky and all the things. Okay. Oh. I lost my arm. What's happening? I don't know. Oh my god, I'm being eaten by blankets. Okay. Okay. I think I'm good. Probably. Seems hard. Oh, I'm so small. I'm like a tiny little bean. Here we go. Oh, man. I'm debating if I want to get a new overlay, and I probably should. I probably should get a new overlay for when I get my next, like, model and all. Whoa, I flew. Hi, Wiz. How's it going? Oh. Let's get it all set up. These bitches be vibing. Oh, let's do that. No more sus cheese? Yeah, that was my fault. To be fair, like, recently, I haven't been able to eat anything that I want to eat! And I'm sad about it! I'm mad about it, also. So, just bummed, mostly. Every time I try to eat something, it's bad. Oh man, oh man, oh man. Okay. I should probably unmute this, eh? Scraped your knee? Oh my gosh, did you get a band-aid, Wiz? This is so tangled. Oh my god, yeah, Kava like went to grab a bottle and it just sliced through the finger. All right. How is this charged? It's fine. It's fine. A picture? What the fuck, Wiz? You want to see people's wounds? What? Why do you have a picture? You sillies. Why do you want to see? Are you a vampire, Wiz? Wiz! Are you a vampire? This is a trap, Kava, and you better be careful. Hell yeah! Oh my god, I knew it. I knew it! We're here. We're back at the fucking ball. We got my boys. Where am I?
So, even Liliana thought this place was dangerous and you wanted to just walk in here. This party is looking up.
Where am I?
Hello? Is anyone there? Somebody? Anybody?
Not enough hollow statues? Fuck. Kick out the window.
Oh, thank you.
I hope you're not disappointed I stole your dance partner.
No, not at all. No one's supposed to be here. Briala said... Oh, I shouldn't have trusted her.
I think I might have been doing this wrong! Once again! Orlay, wicked hurts. Oh man, maybe I went too fast. Let's see. I talked to her, talked to that, did that. Go to the vestibule, go upstairs. Don't forget to equip your weapons. Open the hollow statuette door if you wish. After that, approach the door. I can't! Uh, Oh, crap. Okay, I better get that man.
Briala told you to come to this wing of the palace?
Not personally. The ambassador can't be seen talking to the servants. We get coded messages at certain locations, but the order came from her. She's been watching the Grand Duke all night. No surprise she wanted someone to search his sister's room.
So this room belongs to the Grand Duchess Florian.
It used to. This had been her private room in Halam Shiral since she was a child. But this part of the palace was damaged, and the royal family moved to the guest wing.
This wing is sealed. How did you get in here?
Easy. The door was unlocked. One of the others probably handled it.
What were you trying to find in Florian's old room?
The message didn't say. I should have known it was a setup.
Is there anyone else who knows the code and the drop location who could have written those orders?
I don't know. Any of us could do it, but... No. No one else would send me here. It had to be Briala.
All sorts of people tonight are taking advantage of this wing being closed.
Briala probably knew it was dangerous and sent me anyway. One more embarrassing secret erased. I knew her. Before. When she was Celine's pet. Now she wants to play revolution, but I remember. She was sleeping with the Empress who purged our alienage.
I knew that already.
Something like that could destroy Briala, if it were known.
No. Some know she has a history with the Empress. But they believe she was just a favored servant. If the Inquisition will protect me, I'll tell you everything I know about our ambassador.
Most Orlesians would say that's Celine's scandal, not Briala's.
Go to the ballroom, find Commander Cullen. He'll keep you safe.
Thank you. Make her protect you, Inquisitor.
We gotta put on our sleeve. Oh yeah, we look like idiots. Man, why is my inventory always so full? I just don't understand. Oh, they opened the fridge door and I split my head open! That's an insane sneeze, bro. Level 15. I'll give it to you yet, Dorian. Paula! More hollow statues. A secret love letter. Bum, ba, ba, bum, ba, ba, bum. It's not co-op? Aww. Cat is sitting outside the door trying to lick himself. I feel like Pikmin would be really fun if it was multiplayer. Oh my gosh. Awesome! Welcome in! Not enough hollow statues yet. Damn it. Damn. Oh. Oh. Welcome in, welcome in, Raiders. Anyways, hello, and thank you for the follow, Solo Wing Jodito. It's a Robo Raid. Are you winning? I'm trying to find all these statues. So I can open this door with the naked man, and I'm missing like one now. Thanks for shouting them out, Riffraff. Thanks for coming in, guys. How you doing? Hopefully well. Oh, that's what I wanted. I'm gonna save. Yeah, he's naked. What the f- it's locked. Fuck. Oh, what's in here? What's this way?
What happened here?
I don't know. Don't ask me. And lots of stuff. Where's the hall of statues? I can go in here. Aha! Oh, fuck yeah! Got them, bitches. Aha. Got it. Scandalous legal document. Angenta, come to me. Come to me. Boring. Oh.
What happened?
It's not what it looks like. Honestly, I would have preferred it if it were what it looks like. The Empress led me to believe I would be rewarded for betraying the Grand Duke. This was not what I hoped for.
I can imagine what you thought your reward would be.
Please, I beg you, don't tell Gaspard. The Empress beguiled me into giving her information about plans for troop movements in the palace tonight. She knows everything. Everything. The Duke's surprise attack has been countered before it ever began. She's turned it into a trap. The moment he strikes, she'll have him arrested for treason.
Classic, honeypot.
Oh, Orlesian.
Everybody's just like, all right.
Don't breathe a word about this.
I can't promise that.
Ah!
I have no intention of dying, Inquisitor. If Gaspard didn't kill me for this, Celine would.
They hated me. Oh, my court approval is still 100, though? Okay, whatever, dude.
Inquisitor, what a pleasure. I wasn't certain you'd attend. You're such a challenge to read. I had no idea if you'd taken my bait.
I fear I'm a bit busy at the moment, if you're looking for a dance partner.
Heh.
Yes, I see that. Such a pity you did not save one final dance for me. It was kind of you to walk into my trap so willingly. I was so tired of your meddling. Corypheus insisted that the Empress die tonight, and I would hate to disappoint him.
You're Orlesian royalty. Why would you help Corypheus attack your empire?
You think so small, Inquisitor.
Why settle for an empire when Corypheus will remake the entire...
You're dumb! He would just eat you or something!
I relish the look on Gaspar's face when he realizes I've outplayed him. He always was a sore loser.
At this point, I think disappointment was an old friend.
You poor deluded thing. You don't know half of what Samson and I have planned. And now I suppose you never will. In their darkest dreams, no one imagines I would assassinate Celine myself. All I need is to keep you out of the ballroom long enough to strike. A pity you'll miss the rest of the ball, Inquisitor. They'll be talking of it for years. Kill her. Bring me the marked hand as proof. It will make a fine gift for the master.
Wow. Uh-oh, did I do something wrong? Alrighty. Boss battle. Boss battle! Am I supposed to kill all these bitches? Ow. Oh, am I sealing it? Okay. What the fuck is this?
Good eye. Those were definitely demons.
Maker bless me. Demons? How could there be demons in the fucking Winter Palace? I knew Gaspard was a bastard, but I didn't think he'd feed me to fucking horrors over a damn bill.
Duke Gaspard lured you out here?
Well, his sister. But it had to come from him, didn't it? And all that garbage she was spewing doesn't mean anything. Gaspard had to be the master.
No.
Tell me everything you know.
The Duke wanted to move on the palace tonight. He didn't have enough fancy chevaliers. So he hired me and my men. He had to offer us triple our usual pay to come to Orlais. Stinking.
Fancy cheesemongers.
Want a new job? One that pays better? The Inquisition can always use a good mercenary company.
You hiring? I'm game. Anything's better than this bullshit. You want me to talk to the Empress, or the court, or sing a blasted song in the chantry? I'll do it.
Yay! Just loot the damn shit. Oh, nice. Oh, yeah. Bitches. Oh well. How the fuck do I get out of here? Unfortunately. Oh, that's nothing, my love. That's nothing. Going to the Grand Ballroom now.
Is it true the Inquisitor was headed out of the fade by a trustee?
Empress will begin her speech soon. What should we do?
Oh!
Grand Duchess is the assassin. Don't let her anywhere near the Empress.
Duchess? At once, Inquisitor.
Detain the Duchess, she makes things worse. Yeah, that's my plan. I don't want to fuck around.
Her Imperial Majesty will now address the court.
Lords and ladies, as a nation, we mourn our sons and daughters, brothers and sisters, friends and lovers claimed by war. The sky is torn open, our divine is dead, and many fear the end of all things comes upon us. Orlais must stand as a bastion, a bulwark behind which all Fedas may take shelter. So has it stood for 1,000 years. So shall it ever stand. This would not have been possible without the efforts of many. Dear cousin, please step forward.
Grand Duchess, stand down.
Uh-oh. Oh, my people!
Now!
I didn't know she would stab so many people. Uh-oh. 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 Detain the Duchess.
At every turn. You stole the moment of my triumph, just as you stole the demon army from Erimond. And now you've chased a defenseless woman into the garden. Are you proud of yourself?
Defenseless! You good?
True, you never.
Oh, I didn't get to talk, I guess. She has no socks on.
All I need to recover is to kill you, Inquisitor. So good of you to attend my soiree.
She's gone.
Leaving so soon, your grace. She's up on the wall. Watch out. She's up to something. Eyes open. She could be anywhere. Watch out. She's up to something.
I'm asleep. Oh, fuck!
Watch
I have so much fucking guard that it just doesn't even matter. Big positive, a warrior. Yeah, my guard is just like fucked up. Did I get her? I think so. I don't care. Like, everyone else was dead, and I'm just like, what? I haven't even lost any health.
Your sister attempted regicide in front of the entire court, Gaspard.
You're the spymaster. If anyone knew this atrocity was coming, it was you.
You don't deny your involvement.
I do deny it. I knew nothing of Florian's plans. But you... you knew it all and did nothing.
I don't know which is better. That you think I'm all-seeing, or that you're trying so hard to play innocent and failing.
Enough!
Enough!
Not bicker while Tevinter plots against our nation. For the safety of the Empire, I will have answers.
I mean... oh, fuck. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, sling bell. Yep. Help stop Florian. Oh, I guess I can do whatever I want.
Time without Briala's help.
You were working together.
Of course.
Thanks to Briala, Gaspard's mercenary captain will testify that he hired men to infiltrate the palace.
Hired thugs? I didn't expect you to stoop so low, cousin.
Don't be naive. The only difference between a mercenary and a bow. Uniform.
Keep talking, Gaspard. Eventually, you'll convince somebody.
He also murdered a Council of Heralds emissary. I found the body and his knife in the servants' quarters.
I have done no such thing.
He also ordered his
general. I'm just like, he also did this. He also did that.
Briala found all of this out for your sake, Celine.
In light of overwhelming evidence, we have no choice but to declare you an enemy of the Empire. You are hereby sentenced to death.
Oh, sorry, Gaspard. I guess you're gonna die.
I I think Ambassador Briala deserves some reward for uncovering all this.
I can scarcely believe you did all this for me,
Celine.
Celine. Hi, Void. Welcome in.
Thank you, Inquisitor, for all your efforts.
Celine, it's so bad. Also, hi, hi, Salty. Welcome in. It's future.
Bury the platypus.
Bury the platypus.
You have done so much.
Wow, Cole and Cassandra love me.
For us,
we won't forget this.
What will the two of you do now?
There will be some changes to the court.
Not just the court. Come, stand with us, Inquisitor. We must give the good news to the nobility. Lords and ladies of the court, this is a night for celebration. Those who sought to poison our empire with treason have been brought to justice.
Yay! We killed people today. Yeah, I killed some guys. I get to dance with Josie soon. Yay!
Men and women live in harmony.
The accents they did for the Orlesians are awful. I will say that.
I introduce the newest member of our court, Marquise Briala of the Dales.
This is not just a victory in Halam Shiral, or within the Empire, or even for elves alone. This is a triumph for everyone. Over 1,000 years ago in the Valerian fields, elves and humans together defeated the Imperium.
Hell yeah.
We can do so much more now. We are greater than our ancestors ever dreamed. Together.
Cool. I mean, she does make a good argument. First Pog, Josephine is too. Yeah!
It will take all of us to defeat the enemy threatening our world.
I'm too serious.
We are already tracking these Tevinter agents. Soon they'll have no place to hide.
But that is tomorrow. Tonight, we celebrate our newfound fellowship. Let the festivities commence!
Yay! Oh!
The Orlesian nobility make drunken toasts to your victory, and yet you are not present to hear them. Do you tire so quickly of their congratulations, Inquisitor? 'Tis most fickle, after all your efforts on their behalf.
They ran on a punch.
I would have stayed, but the punch ran dry. Scandalous.
Indeed. Let us see if you take this piece of news as poorly. By imperial decree, I have been named liaison to the Inquisition. Celine wishes to offer you any and all aid, including mine. Congratulations.
I had no idea you were interested in joining the Inquisition.
The assignment has been given to me, regardless of my personal interest. Celine knows you face an opponent who wields great magical power, which is far more...
Why the fuck? There's just, like, no way that Morrigan ended up being Celine's, like, weird magic servant lady.
And to myself. Thus, I am not opposed to the appointment.
What skills do you have that would benefit us?
I have knowledge which falls beyond the realm of most mages. I suspect this is also true of Corypheus, thus it behooves you to add to your arcane arsenal, yes? Mundane knowledge will not bring the rift in the sky to a close, after all.
When you say knowledge beyond the realm of most mages, do you mean blood magic?
I know many obscure, forgotten, and forbidden arts. Some of it you might consider blood magic, yes? Should thought of that frighten you, allow me to offer reassurance. Knowledge alone does no harm. What I possess, I place at your disposal to make use of or ignore as you desire.
This is news to me. I don't get a say in who joins us.
I am not joining you.
I am a liaison. Whatever, Morgan. I can't even romance you in this frickin' game, so what's the point? If you find that, I feel like they just jammed her in here. Burn your new ally's offer. Yet consider this. You battle a foe you scarce understand. With all Thedas hanging in the balance. That's true, I am a big dum-dum. Get, Inquisitor. I shall meet you at Skyhold. Probably not in that dress though, right? Yikes. Jesse!
Is everything all right? You look troubled.
The poor Duke, he's gonna die. Woohoo!
I'm just worn out. Tonight has been very long.
It was a tumultuous evening, but Orlais is safe now. It was worth the struggle. Is there anything I can do? Can I get you anything? A drink, perhaps?
Would you like to dance? Would you like to dance?
Would you care to dance with me, Lady Josephine?
I'm wearing my fucking armor! So stupid! Our hands don't even touch. The magic of this game. Well, that was less exciting than I wanted it to be. Oh well. I got a chance with Josie! Very lewd. They don't allow the hands to touch in this game. It is not a glitch. It's actually real. You don't touch hands.
The matter is urgent, Lady Josephine.
I am well aware of that, revered mother.
We will need them to return to Val Royo as soon as possible. There are ceremonies, ordinations. Make us mercy.
That's quite impossible at the moment. However, I will see to this matter as soon as possible.
My Lady Inquisitor, please, may I have a word with you?
Just when you've solved one crisis, another springs up to take its place.
I am sorry to place this burden on your shoulders, but you are the only one who can help. With the political turmoil put to rest, our minds turn to a single question. The next divine. We cannot
the next it without divine.
The left and right hands of divine Justinia the Fifth.
I have already told you, revered mother. Lady Leliana and Sigar Cassandra cannot be spared from their duties.
But surely with the support of the Empire, the Inquisition will not be harmed by the loss of just two souls.
Cassandra could go. Just kidding. Leliana's just got a spy network.
Why do you need Leliana and Cassandra?
They were Her Holiness's most trusted advisors. They represent her legacy, her hopes for peace in Thedas. They could rally the Grand Clerics to follow as no candidate from the clergy has been able to.
The clergy is that divine?
You must think very well of them to suggest such a thing.
Lady Liliana and Seeker Cassandra were Justinia's most trusted friends and advisors. Our late divine is still held in high esteem. To honor her, the Grand Clerics might support one of them as successor.
These aren't just any two people. They're key members of the Inquisition.
For the sake of Thedas, we must ask you to make this sacrifice.
This will have to be settled later. The Inquisitor has only just returned and has important business to attend to. You must excuse us, revered mother.
Bye, bitch! Thank God, Josephine.
Don't let them detract from your victory at Alam Shiral. We've beaten his wardens and stopped his intrigues. Soon, Corypheus will have no place to hide. Cullen is hoping to press our advantage. We'll plan our next attack when you're ready.
You get a title, I get the boot. I see how it is. I mean, thanks for my life. Pleased to serve.
I got a hat? Mask of Vamo. Whoa! It's Briala's hat. That's so cool. It's pretty dope.
Good place to pick yourself up and dust off.
Hey.
Hey.
What's been going on?
Just relaxing. Taking a breath.
What do you need?
From Haven's Fire come we, the able true. Inquisitor. A title hard to rhyme. A challenge for another day, I think. Forgive me my distractions, Eminence. I'm overwhelmed by you.
Eminence.
My name is Meridan, a humble bard.
Are you a bard like those of Orlais?
Oh, heavens no. I'm a minstrel first. My weapon is a cutting tongue, not blades. I hope my skills will help in some small way, if only I can give your deeds their due.
What do you bring to the Inquisition?
A simple thing that you know well. The power of a muse to rally hearts and minds. Inquisitor, I want to spread the word of what you've done. A small but vital role. Perhaps I'll also make a coin or two.
Carry on then.
Oh, I will do my best, Inquisitor.
Uh-oh.
Come on, Krim. I'm working my ass off trying to get you to see that move.
You still got plenty of ass left, Chief. Your worship.
Glad you came by. I got a letter from my contacts in the Ben Hasrath. Already verified it with Red.
Do you want to discuss this alone?
Not like I was hiding it from my boys. Besides, right now, I need to hit something.
You know they've got training dummies, Chief.
The training dummy might actually defend itself against the shield bash. Anyway, the Ben Hasrath letter.
I was under the impression that you were just sending reports.
Yeah, so was I. The Ben Hasrath have been reading my reports. They don't like Corypheus or his Venatori. And they really don't like Red Lyrium. They're ready to work with us. With you, boss. The Qunari and the Inquisition. Joining forces.
The Qunari?
That would be an unprecedented offer, if I believed it was legitimate, which I don't.
Now, ordinarily that would be the way to go, but they've identified themselves. They're not running a game on you. They found a massive Red Lyrium shipping operation out on the coast.
They wanted us to hit it together. Talked about bringing in one of their dreadnoughts. Always wanted to see one of those big warships in action.
Did you see that? Go get some water. They're worried about tipping the smugglers, so no army. My chargers, you, maybe some backup.
What does this alliance really get us?
They wouldn't use the word alliance if they didn't mean it. Naval power. More Ben Hasrath reports.
Why would they want to?
Qunari soldiers pointed at the Venatori. It could do a lot of good.
You don't seem entirely happy about this.
No, I'm good. It's... I'm used to them being... over there. It's been a while.
I thought Kunari wanted to extend their reach to the whole world.
Yeah. Just didn't think I'd see it. Look, the Kune answers a lot of questions. It's a good life for a lot of people. But it's a big change. And a lot of folks here wouldn't do so well under that kind of life. I guess it's not like we're converting. This is just us joining forces against Corypheus. On that front, I think we're good.
I don't trust Kunari.
Too much risk here, and I won't stick my neck out for the Kunari.
Your call, boss. It feels weird to me too, but I don't think they'd lie about this. If you change your mind, I mark the meeting point in the war room.
Sorry, Aimbolt. Hello, Cassandra. Everyone's got cutscenes!
Not consider it, Lady Cassandra. The clerics are still sequestered. If no one steps forward, they will debate until...
And you think I could make them agree? I've heard enough for one day, Mother Giselle.
I never know who to make the divine, but I always feel like Cassandra is the better pick, and I don't know.
Your worship.
This is gonna be Baldur's Gate 3. I hope so. I love this game. I'm very excited for Baldur's Gate 3 to finally come out. I've played a lot of it.
The fun never ends in Skyhold, does it?
The Inquisitor was a funny Kunari. That's what they'll say one day.
Haha!
I assume you've heard that Leliana and I are both.
I saw that, Sir Rylite. Oh my god. Crazy. A lot of chatting, apparently.
So now the Chantry bandies our names about without even asking us first.
How can you and Liliana be candidates? You're not even priests.
It's not without precedent. Amara the Third was sister to the Emperor, and Galatea a commoner. Liliana and I were, at least, part of the Chantry hierarchy. It would be accepted.
If you don't want it, then tell them so.
Surely it was never meant to be like this. The Chantry... The circle of Magi.
That's too many cuts. I'm fine with it.
Cannot be what they intended.
I'm very excited.
The Chantry should provide faith, hope. Instead, it cannot veer from its course, even in the face of certain death.
I'm surprised to hear you, of all people, say that.
Oh? Am I not the same woman who declared the Inquisition against the Chantry's wishes? In all my years as a seeker, I did what I was told. My faith demanded it. But now my faith...
Exactly, Starevoid. Exactly.
If you're concerned, then make it better.
Did you know Varric is Andrastian? Oh, he blasphemes with every second breath, but deep down he believes. His heart is virtuous. But he would never step foot in a Chantry. It should be the first place to which the virtuous turn. It needs to change. Perhaps I must be the one to change it.
Your determination is admirable.
I do nothing that is not worth doing with all my heart.
It's your most attractive trait.
She smiles! Ah! If only I could kiss her. Oh, but she doesn't like women because she's straight.
You're not the only candidate. What about Liliana?
Liliana says she wishes to follow Justinia's legacy. But she and I remember a different person. Justinia knew her fellow clerics and the people. Would only accept so much change. Liliana.
Just play a twink elf. I already did that, Wiz, and I romanced Dorian.
Ha this as your new crusade.
I've agreed to nothing yet.
And if the Chantry calls on you,
then I will do whatever I
can. We're having a nice conversation!
Stopping Corypheus remain our priority.
Great talk, Cassandra. Would love to hear it. Call me by your arm. There's so many fucking cutscenes. Hi, Graham.
Your worship.
Can we talk about the bull's chargers?
Certainly. What can I tell you?
Nothing. Goodbye.
We'll talk later.
Excuse me. I'm a merc. You fucker. These bitches are talking shit literally about what I am. I'm merc. I'm sorry, Kaveh, that you're suffering. I like fireworks. I can't talk.
Sometimes you say things that relate to other members of the Inquisition.
They remember me. Their eyes stick, some more. They want me to be. Varric is quiet inside. He pulls me more to here. Makes me a person. Calls me kid. A friend. Solus, bright and sad. Observes and accepts. Spirit self, seeing the soul, Solus. But somehow, sorrows.
You used to be a merc, you're the Inquisition leader now. Yeah, but in my heart, I'm still a fucking merc. We'll talk later. Steroid lighting off fireworks in the chat. I bought some sparkly fireworks that I'm gonna light outside. And some sparklers. Sparklers are probably my favorite. What do you see in me?
What do you sense when you focus on me?
You're too bright. Like counting birds against the sun. The mark makes you more, but past it. Old blood, deeper, passion pounding, pulsing, unchecked, raw rage, but only an option. And past that, the weight of all on you. All the hopes you carry, fears you fight, you are theirs. It must be very hard. I hope I help.
Walk me through the way you help someone.
Start by listening. I hear hurt, feel it fretting. Some you can solve by giving something, food, some are intangible, terrible tangles that catch on a crack, fix it, festering, and the person makes a pearl of pain.
Yeah, Void, I bought the ones that change color.
They can heal.
I'm so excited.
Talk to you later.
How do you know? She's still behind the curtains in the reading room, watching the blood pool on the floor.
I hear you've been busy. Someone found a barrel full of misplaced daggers. Was that you?
They were safer there.
Let's talk about something else.
All right.
Bye.
I'll talk to you later. How do you know?
Oh.
One for the Empress. For Gaspar. Brianna. The Duchess. And Corinthus. Right in the dangle bag.
Well, remind me to stay on your good side.
Don't worry. You're sparkling compared to that lot. A cook here, a footman there. What's it matter, right? So long as there's a butt for the throne. A pretty one, sure. But how many lives are worth one Empress's arse? Ugh, that place. Should have just thrown in some bees and slammed the doors.
I don't know. You want to stop a party? I think you go earwigs.
I hate those things with their little pinchy butts. Josephine should add that to her paper threat. You know the real lesson from all this? Never sleep with an empress. We patched their spat, Briala and the Selene. But without their breakup, none of it would have happened like that.
That was a mistake on their part. It made everything worse.
Wrong way around, Inquisitor. It started worse. Lots of people died before there was a hole in the sky. That's who you're saving. If you get a chance, maybe remind them not to be idiots.
Hey you, I have an Inquisitor favor to ask. Just a little thing, really. A little march around for some of your people. It's nothing for you, right?
All right, let's see what you got.
Jump right in, huh? I like that. It's a Red Jenny thing. I got a tip that some noble stiffs are arguing over Vachel. Land squabble. They're getting little people beat up, so I need you to go to your big table and send some people to walk through town.
Just walk through.
Just walk through. Easy, right?
All right, Sarah. I'll have someone look into it.
It's fun, right? Being important without doing a thing. Well, not much of a thing. Not everything has to be torn skies and ancient.
Well, apparently, the people in my neighborhood don't care about fireworks because they're lighting some off right now. I'm get the fuck out of here.
You're certain?
I don't know.
Oh, Bells, it's you. Morris. Sir Morris, I suppose. I am serving as quartermaster for Skyhold and its arriving throngs. Stores are growing, and so long as we have fair coin to restock, you and yours will be well served.
The previous quartermaster survived Haven. Where is she?
She had views. Has views. Perfectly legitimate ones if you share them, Inquisitor. I believe it was felt that your quartermaster should be more palatable now that the Inquisition is in Orlais. She continues to serve, just not at the fore.
What makes you ideal for this position? It's an important one.
My family has ties to several freehold militias, as well as cousins acting as officers in Ferelden.
And your qual-
My family holds treaties with three new money Tevinter houses, and a rare-
And your qualific-
To be honest, your worship, that was my question. I am the nexus of a dozen threads tied by others, designed, but I will rise to the occasion.
Cute. I like this guy.
There are problems coming out of Halam Shiral?
There are always problems from Halam Shiral. We've lost a few contracts, but although I couldn't suggest how, that is better decided. I think I like this job.
As you were.
We are here for you, Inquisitor.
Sad weapon. Courtyard upgrade. What pride had wrought. All right, what am I doing?
To know the sanctity of our great institutions is intact.
I gotta level up, baby. Le champion. Crazy. Oh, maybe I should have gotten this one. Damn! Yeah, I should have. Oh well. Oh well. Have you become fully immersed in the game? Yeah! I'm just vibing. I gotta go talk to like a million people. Oh, what's these?
I appreciate the warning, but you shouldn't have come yourself. What if the guild found out, or what's his name?
Are you worrying for me or for yourself?
It's Bianca!
I am the expendable one, after all.
Oh, don't worry, I'll protect you. We'll just have to... Well, this is a surprise. You're the Inquisitor, right? Bianca Devry, at your service.
I take it you're a friend of Varric's.
Who isn't a friend of Varric's? You have met him before, right?
Your name is Bianca?
It's a common name. Half the girls in the Merchants Guild are named Bianca. The other half are named Helga. I lucked out.
Why do you both look like cats that got into the cream?
She's taken a huge risk coming here herself. Maybe for both of us.
You're such a worrier. There's a giant hole in the sky. I think the Merchants Guild has bigger things to think about.
Bianca's got a lead on where Corypheus got his red lyrium.
The site of Bartran's Folly, the tag Varric found, has...
It's... Bianca! It's Bianca! The crossbow!
You can get there from Orlais? It's a long way to the Free Marches.
The deep roads are all connected. Or they used to be. Collapses and such. Some of them on purpose.
They really are roads. They spanned the Dwarven Empire, went to every corner of the continent, maybe further. In theory, you can get to any Taig using the deep roads, but in practice, well, there's a reason nobody uses them anymore.
need to deal with this. As long as he has this source, Corypheus is that much more powerful.
I couldn't agree more.
I'll keep an eye on their operation. If you're interested in shutting it down, you've got my help. Try not to leave me waiting too long, Varric. I've got my own work to do, you know.
Right. That's not going to be trouble at all. Let me know when you want to head to the entrance.
Put on the headphones, Kiva. Listen to the music.
I need to have a few words with my publisher. The first one will be you, and the second one will be Bastard. They've claimed for years my crime serials don't sell in Orlais. So why is the Council of Heralds asking me for autographs? Sorry, distracted. Anyway, you need something.
Can I ask you something, Varric?
You want to talk about me? I'm flattered. Also,
thanks.
No problem. Looking for someone to talk your ear off? I think I can oblige. Sure. The sooner we take care of it, the better.
Do you think this leads?
Bianca's too much of a researcher to pass me information without verifying it first. But if you're asking whether she'd lie to us, maybe set us up, it's possible. Not likely, though. She risked the wrath of the guild coming. Whatever she found in that entrance shook her up. That worries me.
Bye.
Another time, Varric.
I don't have any rare ones.
A working nursery with not a space wasted. A want for nothing.
This is a special one. For Cabot. I'd appreciate if it was first on your rounds.
It's out of the way.
Yes. There is a problem that needs your attention, Inquisitor. Inquisitor.
I take it you're a city elf, not Dalish?
It's not a useful identifier. I am an elf. I was raised away from the Dalish. No, I do not know their customs. Perhaps that wasn't immediately obvious. It's of little concern. I have skill enough to be evaluated by what I can do. My associates appreciate my work.
As you were.
Of course, Inquisitor.
She's cute. Huh. Heh. Where do we go now? Morrigan.
Tis a large fortress, Inquisitor. To think, until recently, this place stood decrepit, occupied only by the desperate and the lost. Now it is party to events that threaten to shake the world. I wonder if it is pleased.
It sounds like you've heard of Skyhold before.
This fortress was built upon the remains of a site holy to the ancient elves. They called it Tarar Salan, the place where the sky is kept. It is said that from here, they reached up to the heavens to bring them down to rest. They abandoned it, as did the humans who came after them. Bones laid upon.
It's Morrigan!
Until your arrival.
We were lucky to have found it when we did.
Fate is often mistaken for luck, as Mother is fond of saying. The magic in this place has seeped into the stones, protecting it from darkness. Those who let it fall to ruin did not know what they possessed. You, I think, shall do it justice. I know you did not want me here, Inquisitor. I will do my best to aid your cause with all the knowledge at my disposal. This I swear to you.
You swear it? That's rather serious.
Some might think Corypheus a madman for seeking godhood. Yet one must ask, what were the old gods? What secrets of theirs did the ancient magisters know? What I fear, what all should fear, is not that Corypheus...
Dude, she was such a bee in Dragon Age 1. And now she's like, I'm helping everyone. And I'm like, Morrigan would not help people.
I understand you have spared the Grey Wardens from destroying what goodwill was left them. 'Tis good of you, considering the weakness Corypheus exploited was their own doing. Still, should a true archdemon one day arise... It will no doubt be needed.
I mean, I guess, Wiz, but, like, she was like, if you dated her as a warden, you had to be kind of a dick.
I'll leave you to the garden.
Until next time, then.
She doesn't have her weird child. Head out for now and drown out the fireworks with K-pop. Have a good one. I hope that you can play your music loud enough. Good night. Hi, Kiriden. What's up? How you doing? Josephine.
How bracing to be in the thick of the game again. The last time I was at Alam Shiral was Countess Letienne's wedding. There were a dozen affairs, 5 secret alliances, and a duel between 2 chevaliers over the vintage of an Antivan port. But until the Duchess was en masse, I've never seen the Winter Palace in shock.
No one can say the evening wasn't memorable.
They've already begun composing songs about it in Val Royale, no doubt. The game's become increasingly insular in the past few years. Corypheus skillfully took advantage. It's disturbing. So few people in the Orlesian court were aware of the Duchess's machinations.
You'd think the game's greatest players would spot a murderer in their midst.
As I said, insularity. Familiar rivals become the only ones worth sparring with. But let's not lose sight of victory. Your actions at the ball have secured us allies and favors alike.
Our dance was the highlight.
Favorite moment of the evening is still our waltz in the garden.
I could have danced with you for hours. We must do it again sometime.
Hee hee.
Yes?
Let's talk about us. Wait, do I want to talk later? What does that mean? What does that mean? I should save my game. What's love? We should talk about us. Why can't I talk to her? Boo.
It's good to see you.
I wanted to spend some time with just you and me, Josephine.
Why? That sounds lovely.
Are we doing something? Oh! Oh my!
my god, we're making out! Ah! I'm sorry, Wiz. I'm sorry about the ads.
Gay rights.
Gay rights. What the? What do I do now? I guess I'll go talk to Bull or something. I like that Varric's thing is just named, well, shit. Oh, Varric's cart changed. Hi, Void. What's up? What's up? What's up? Oh, sorry, guys. I'm so, so tired tonight. Ooh, I even drank an energy drink. I think I'm gonna go to bed a little early tonight because last night I didn't sleep very much. My cat had surgery and he kind of kept me up all night. Have you played Deep Rock Galactic? Let me check. Well, I haven't played it, but let me check and see what it is. Space mining.
We haven't sold here in a long time, but with the Inquisition, there's money to be made.
Inquisitor, grand to see you. I've heard amazing things from no less than the Winter Palace.
What's here? What, so what does it, like, what is it about, I guess? You go to planets and mine stuff and kill insects with 5 classes to choose from. Oh, that sounds interesting.
You're rather instant for a servant, aren't you?
You remain and it asked you to accompany me.
To report should any Templars attack you, not cater to your every whim.
You know, I met Madame de Fer once, years ago, at an Imperial ball.
Impressive. Did she say anything to you?
She said I was short, and she patted me on the head.
I suppose that's something.
I got all the beds. I don't know what bed or what. I don't have the patience to look. So we go to the door. I think it's here. What am I like to do? Family crest.
You've rattled the halls of power. Pleasure to serve, Inquisitor.
Inquisitor, welcome. Thanks to your investment, I have all manner of runners scouring the wake of your adventures. The tome that eludes you, I will endeavor to fill the gaps. I will not deny you a good story nor valuable information.
Is it in a book? Where the hell is it? Yeah, the bed was really cool. I'm so confused. Where is this fucking family crest?
Make your purchase quickly, please. They say you are.
Where is it? I am shiny. It's true, it's true. You bitches don't sell anything I want. What the fuck? Maybe I should just look it up? What the fuck it is? Search Valerio's shops. Oh. Okay. Barnabas. Okay. What? This bitch don't have it. Barnabas?
You are distraught.
Oh, I found it. Oh, my fucking God. Are you fucking serious? All right, we're gonna sell some bullshit. We gotta sell some crap. Ancient Elven Rose. Finally! Finally! We're gonna go kiss somebody. Oh my gosh. Man, oh man. I don't know how much longer I'll be able to stream. I'm just so damn tired. I have to work tomorrow, but only till 4, and it's just appointments. But I guess people want to come in for appointments on the 4th of July. I don't know. And then on Wednesday, I work all day, and then I have the whole weekend off. Very excited. I'm going to a convention, and I'm going to see some friends, so hopefully it'll be really fun. What's going on over here?
Inquisitor.
I have to go.
If only I could romance her, I would immediately. Yeah, I'm gonna cosplay. I'm gonna cosplay Angel from Chainsaw Man. I don't know. Maybe I'll cosplay from Gideon the Ninth. We'll see. We'll see what happens. I don't really know. I like... Yeah, Angel Devil. I honestly don't know. I'm gonna stop talking to people. I like... Oh, I think it's saving. Yeah, I don't have, like, so normally when I go to conventions, I have a hotel, like, set aside, and I have some friends going, and I just have, like, a random gaggle of people that will be going that I would like to see, but otherwise, like, I don't have a place to stay, so, but this specific con is, like, really geared toward, like, cool-themed party rooms, so I want to stay late. But I might have to have someone come pick me up because I don't have a bed. I don't have a place to sleep. I'm a homeless sloth this weekend.
What's this?
Ah!
You wanted to see your original family crest? I found one for you.
I'm astonished. I'd given up hope that any example of the early family crest still existed. It even has our first motto, back from when we had a trading fleet to speak of. From sea to shore, we tame the waves.
Anything to see you smile.
Gay. Certainly. Gay! That's it. Why didn't we get to make out?
Daylight. It's good to see you.
Let's speak later.
Goodbye.
Ho ho ho, time to judge the people.
It is an issue born of titles and heir apparency and... Palam Shiral is having difficulty freeing trade routes formerly controlled by Duchess Florian.
Had she been tried, her assets would be forfeit and considerable bureaucracy avoided. So they ask that we judge her.
What?
Are you serious? I did my part. She's dead.
Ew, she's in a box.
That was the time allotted for rebuttal. Her crimes negated any claim to... Forgive me, there is an odor.
Community service. You can't.
Right. Seal it up, send her back, and tell them not to waste my time. Maybe put a bow on it.
Again, my apologies.
Maybe put a bow on it. Ew. My very cool bedroom with my very boring bed. Also feel like though that my character probably wouldn't like care that much. We It fucking wow. Summon the War Council.
It's time to plan our next attack. What's the state of the Inquisition?
Our alliance with Orlais holds. For the present, they'll send aid on request.
And your actions at Adamant denied Corypheus his army of pet demons. With Orlais' support, our numbers match his. Corypheus's followers must be panicking.
My agents agree. Our victories have shaken his disciples.
We've beaten their god twice over. Corypheus must be livid. Where is he now?
After you dealt with the Duchess, Corypheus uprooted his major strongholds. He's moving south to the Arbor Wilds. His army clearly wasn't prepared to flee. Our victories have them on the defensive.
Good of Corypheus to make it easy to find him. If he's hiding in the Arbor Wilds, that's where we finish him.
But what is Corypheus doing in such a remote area?
His people have been ransacking elven ruins since Haven. We believe he seeks more. What he hopes to find, however, continues to elude us.
Which should surprise no one. Fortunately, I can assist.
Sure.
I'll ignore that you wandered in without knocking. You have my attention.
What Corypheus seeks in those
forbidden... Oh, that's kind of rude. I meant to be funny, but whatever.
Which is?
Tis best if I show...
The Alluvion. The Alluvion. Ah. I might cosplay some Demon Slayer this weekend too. Demon Slayer and Jujutsu Kaisen. Because it's coming out this week. Yeah, maybe I'll do that.
I restored this one at great cost, but another lies within the Arbor Wilds. That is what Corypheus seeks.
You can restore an artifact like this?
There was a price, but one I gladly paid. I found legends of an elven temple within the Arbor Wilds, untouched. It proved too dangerous to approach, and thus I turned elsewhere to find my prize. If Corypheus has turned southward, he could succeed where I failed. The Illuvian would be his.
Illuvian.
What does it do?
A more appropriate question would be, where does it lead?
I'm just really gonna walk right the fuck in there. Sure. Sounds right. Sounds normal.
Once had a name, it has long been lost.
Good, I'm glad, Kaeva.
I call it the Crossroads, a place where all Illuvians join, wherever they might be.
Is this place dangerous? It feels
unnatural, yes. We are, however, in no immediate peril. The ancient elves left no roads, only ruins hidden in far-flung corners. This is how they traveled between them. As you can see, most of the mirrors are dark, broken, corrupted, or unusable. As for the rest, a few can be opened from this side, but only a few.
What do you mean a few can be opened from this side?
Some of the Illuvians have been left unlocked, like doors accidentally left ajar. All others are closed. They can be opened only from beyond.
Opened how?
With a key.
I suppose you have such a key?
The key can be many things. Each Illuvian is different. I have knowledge as well as power. Often that is enough.
How did you find out about this place?
My travels have led me to many strange destinations, Inquisitor. Once, they led me here. It offered sanctuary.
Sanctuary?
Not all the mirrors lead back to our world. The ancients were nothing if not resourceful.
If they don't lead back to our world, then...
Places between, like... this one, I can describe it no better. For a time, I was safe from those who hunted me, but only for a time. One cannot remain in between forever.
This is all very interesting, but why show it to me?
This is not the Fade, but it is very close. Someone with enough power could tear down the ancient...
And go into the Fade.
And enter the Fade in the flesh. What Corypheus wanted to do with the Anchor.
He learned of the Illuvian in the Arbor Wilds, as I did. He marshals the last of his forces to reach it. You have made Corypheus desperate, Inquisitor. We must work together to stop him, and soon...
Ha ha ha. Well, that was weird. All I wanted to do was go out of the fucking water table. Now look at me.
That's the lot. Strange bit of kit for a fortress.
There you are. I've been looking all over for you. I've just received the most terrible news.
What is it?
I'm engaged.
Ah!
When did this happen?
For the past year, my mother and father have searched Antiva for a match for me. They had no idea.
Time to fight! Close. A duel!
Today, I received a letter declaring they've betrothed me to Lord Adorno Cielo Tranto of Antiva. I must deal with this. But until then, we cannot be seen in a compromising situation. I'm so sorry.
Are you saying we should act like nothing has happened between us?
No. No, not at all. But it is not right that we carry on while I am betrothed. I must break off the match first.
I assume your parents have political alliances resting on this engagement.
For once, that is something quite far from my mind. Oh, this is not what I wanted to happen. I barely remember Lord Otranto. I must see to this. And to my other duties. If I can keep my mind on them today at all.
Oh no, she's engaged.
Untangling my engagement to Lord Otranto will take some time.
Is there anything I can do?
He is Antivan. The only acceptable thing to do would be to challenge him to a duel for my favor.
Arrange the duel with Lord Otranto, then.
What? No, Inquisitor, please. That was said in jest. The traditional form of dueling among Antiva nobles isn't usually fatal, but there's always a chance of harm. I hardly wish to see you skewered on a sword point for the sake of my honor.
Well, I'm gonna do it, though. So, for my girl, I'm gonna go fight somebody. Time to duel! I need more. Yeah.
It was interesting to see how much has changed in Halam Sheral. And so little. Madame Méprise is a fixture. The sun will grow cold before she retires.
Got to challenge this bitch to a duel. To walk? Is it in for Ralden? Damn it, I can't do it. 17 minutes, bitches. Can I cancel it? I cannot. Hairy eyes? Oh no! I sent Ashad and Ashad 2 to look for him, and they never reported back. Hope you can find them. Fine, we're running out of Ashads, and we only have the one Kharis.
Inquisitor.
Gotta help my boys! Figure out what the things are. Oh, okay, cool. Have the storm coast with Bull, we could do that. Did that. Enter Valimar. Let's go talk to Cole. Mm-hmm. Here you go, Cole.
Oh, of course. It's made from people.
I see.
I found the amulet that Solas told us about. Would you like to try it on?
Yes, but not here. I like it here. We need some place that can go away if it becomes sharp. What do I do with it?
You found one of the amulets. Excellent. May I? It is simple enough. You put it on, I charge it with magic, and you should be protected.
We know it's not just going to work, right? It never just works.
Have faith, Inquisitor.
Doing to the kid?
Stopping blood mages from binding me like the demons at Adamant. But it didn't work.
Oh no, it didn't work.
Something is interfering with the enchantment.
Something like Cole not being a demon?
I don't know what Cole is.
I'm not certain exactly what Cole is.
Regardless of Cole's special circumstances, he remains a spirit.
A spirit who is strangely like a person.
I don't matter. Just lock away the parts of me that someone else could knot together to make me follow.
Focus on the amulet. Tell me what you feel.
Warm, soft blanket covering, but it catches tears. I'm the wrong shape. There's something. There. That way.
It appears we have something to find. I told you it never just works.
All right, kid. Get Cullen and work with him on the map to figure out where you're sensing something wrong.
Will you come with me? All of you?
Sure.
Yeah.
All right, I get it. You like spirits. Came into this world to be a person. Let him be one.
I mean, I like Varric better than Sol- well, I like Solas, but I like Varric in this playthrough better than Solas.
If I see a way to protect Cole without taking away whatever he is, I'll use it. But Cole clearly needs our help.
I'm not saying we do nothing, but that ritual of theirs only works on demons, right?
This is not some fanciful story, child of the stone.
Wow.
We cannot change our nature by wishing.
You don't think?
However we deal with the problem, our next step is to track down whatever is interfering with the enchantment.
All right, shiny poo-poo head. Oh. What's happening? It's loading.
Yeah, this should get me through the month. Give me a moment. Greetings. Can I help you?
You.
Uh-oh.
You killed me.
What? I don't even know you.
You forgot. You locked me in the dungeon in the spire, and you forgot, and I died in the dark.
Ah!
Spire?
Cole, stop.
Just take it easy, kid.
He killed me. He killed me. That's why it doesn't work. He killed me, and I have to kill him back.
No.
Before anyone gets killed, I need to know what's going on.
Cole, this man cannot have killed you. You are a spirit. You have not even possessed a body.
A broken body, bloody, banged on the stone cell, guts gripping in the dark, dank.
He was captured apostate.
They threw him into the dungeon in the spire at Valroyo. They forgot about him. He starved to death. I came through to help.
Oh. Oh, he took Cole's body. The spirit wanted to.
Was an apostate. That'd make the guy we just saw a Templar. Must have been buying Lyrium.
Let me kill him. I need to.
Varric?
The kid's angry. He needs to work through it.
A spirit does not work through emotions. It embodies them.
But he isn't a spirit, is he? He made himself human. Humans change. They get hurt, and they heal.
Yeah, that's true.
He needs to work it out like a person.
You would alter the essence of what he is.
He did that to himself when he left the Fade. I'm just helping him survive it.
Solas?
We cannot let Cole kill the man.
I don't think anyone was going to suggest that, Chuckles.
Chuckles?
Cole is a spirit. The death of the real Cole wounded him, perverted him from his purpose. To regain that part of himself, he must forgive.
Come on. You don't just forgive someone killing you.
You don't. A spirit can.
What do I want? I'm gonna make Cole more human because I like Varric.
Cole will never grow into a real person until he comes to terms with what happened.
Leave it to me. All right, kid. You want revenge? Come with me.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Sorry isn't going to help him now, is it, kid?
No.
And pull the trigger and put him down like a mad dog.
No. Is he gonna?
Do it.
No.
How you doing, kid? Feel any better?
No.
You can't make it all just go away.
Oh, okay. I forgot what Cole was like, a spirit of compassion that tried to help an apostate by becoming him.
For all we know, the amulet will now never function. Cole remains vulnerable to binding.
No, he isn't. The amulet didn't work because he's too human. Maybe now the kid's also too human for that binding magic to work on him.
I hope you're right.
It still hurts. When do I stop hurting?
Being with your friends can make you feel better.
Come on, kid. Let's go for a walk. It'll clear your head.
The left hand misses a friend with two different names. She's hurting, sad, alone, but everyone can see me now. They remember. How do I put honey in Leliana's wine without her noticing?
I can help with that.
Aww.
It is good that he's not entirely changed, however human he becomes.
Yeah.
I told them the offer was the best we could do.
And of course they said no.
Stone mad, Inquisitor.
Another time.
Best of the vein, Inquisitor.
Best of the vein, Inquisitor. Still.
I have requests for information on your lineage from a few interested parties.
25 seconds.
Address to preserve me. Feel free to use those requests as kindling.
No, I shall take them. I want to know who pines for our commander. We can use this to our advantage.
I'm not bait.
Hush. She's so pretty.
Oh. Aha. Alright. Where'd I go? I don't know. Oh, I should go hang out with Bull. Oh, I'm gonna go talk to Sarah about the march, and then we'll go to the Storm Coast, and that will be all, I think. Or perhaps we will go duel someone for the hand in marriage.
Vachelle was good pay for you, Inquisitor. Time to go see if my friends came through too. Got a location for a stash. Hopefully something nice for my trouble. Well, your trouble. Just let me know when you're ready to head out. Be sure to bring your empty pockets.
I'm not ready to go just yet.
Your choice, yeah? Only so long it'll stay hidden.
Embers of fire. Let's go hang out with Sarah instead. I guess I have to wait 8 minutes before I can do that quest. That's okay.
Waiting to go get that reward for marching through Vachelle. Got something against free money?
I'm ready if you are.
Always, yeah. My favorite part, this. Let's go see what friends can get us.
Oh, cool. So weird looking. Ba 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 ba. Oh man, oh man, oh man, oh man, oh man, oh bad.
Wait, this is weird.
What?
I was expecting a village or something. The people that leave me stuff don't trek out to places like this. Give me a city and I'll give you a tour, but surprise, surprise, I don't know stupid woods or ruins. What's that?
Don't hurt me. Harmond made me do it.
What?
Right. Things have gone sour. As they do.
No. No, it has to go right or he'll kill me for the marching. It wasn't my fault.
You were the one with the rumor out of Vachelle. My friend.
You're her. You're the one he's waiting for. It's her. She's here. Red Jenny.
Involved. This is a tragic misunderstanding. Let's all sheath our swords, you walk out, and we'll conduct this.
What
have
you
backpack?
Could you edit it? Applesauce backpack where he keeps his applesauce. Jump's got an applesauce that you crave. Hi, Riff Raff.
There. That wasn't so hard, was it? We identified the confusion and we worked past it. I'm Lord Pell Harmond. I do hope, Inquisitor, that you continue to respond to reason. After all, your choice of company is hardly virtuous.
Freaking user you are. Another noble prick who punches down.
We're the same, you and I. Well, that is overstating it. You are nothing like me, but we both need people.
Want to talk now, but Sarah is my ally. You attacked her friends.
Come now. You know how much her meddling cost me? Because apparently you were complicit. Honestly, previous to this very moment, I thought you'd also been tricked by these Red Jennies. Despite your foreign nature, as Inquisitor...
Foreign nature?
I attacked them on behalf of us both.
Arse biscuit.
Quiet.
I don't want to be your enemy. I'm barely invested in being hers. If you are willing to recognize an opportunity, we could be exceptional partners.
You were up to something in Vachelle, Harmond. What was it?
If you mean bettering my wealth and position, I'm always seeking that.
He looks like an actor.
Lady Shell Morveau and I were jockeying for the land south of Vachelle. To claim land, you must populate it. My people encouraged hers to leave. Her people answered in kind, etc. Really, it was all terribly standard displacement until your troops seemed to change the balance. Well played.
Stop talking to him. Really, just stop it.
Mark my Morden. I don't think Sarah should kill anybody.
No deal. But no more killing either. Just get out of here.
Surprising. Disappointing, but also welcome over the alternative.
Like fun it is.
Don't worry. I'm as good as dead to you. I certainly won't be seeking out more of your people. Be sure to return the favor.
Well, I don't know if I should have killed that guy or not. He was kind of a douche, but I think that that's too much work. Grey Warden. Ba 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 ba. Ba 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 ba. Wow, this is taking so long to load. Oh, there we go.
What do you want? Because I'm still angry. Angry face. You let that pisshead go. You know he's just gonna play his game somewhere else. That's what they do.
I did what I thought was best. It wasn't ideal, and I apologize.
What? Really?
Really.
Well, good then. Right, what do you mean? Because I am really not used to that acceptance thing you're doing right there.
I have a girlfriend, but we can be friends, Sarah, because you're a weirdo.
We'll have some differences, but I want to be one of your friends.
You're pretty big to be one of my contacts. Important, I mean, not fat. But all right, Inquisitor. You're on my good side. We'll see if it lasts. You have a problem. That over there is a full tavern, but everyone's drinking alone. They're all up their own asses about the Inquisition. I can't have fun with everybody whinging, and they'll fall on their swords before Corypheus can push them. I'm thinking pranks, just you and me messing around in people's stuff, you know, to start.
But I'm the Inquisitor, you know, the leader.
Right, they'll never suspect you. What titles or anything?
My other Inquisitor was like, fuck no, I'm not playing pranks on the Inquisition.
I get what you're trying to do, but it's not for me. You go ahead.
The mission feels weird, but fine. You go not have fun. Way too much of that not having fun around here. I'm going to hide a snake somewhere roughly.
Bye. I don't want to have fun, Sarah. Okay, let's go. I don't know. Valmar. Oh, Storm Coast. I think I leveled up. Rifty. What is that one? Oh. Then what is that one? Huh. Interesting. Interesting. I would love some armor bonus. Let's do that since I can't decide. An envoy from Lord Eternal, he's waiting to speak with you. Let's go fight a duel! Yeah! Let's go fight a duel! Oh, my fucking headphones are all tangled. I gotta get headphones that aren't strings. I gotta. Oh my gosh, time to kiss and make out with Josephine. Are we gonna get a sexy scene?
Your worship, may I deliver a message from Lord Adonocello Trantovativa? His lordship accepts your request for a duel for the affection of Lady Montelier. He awaits your pleasure in Valroy.
He's gonna be waiting my fist!
Your master had better bring a first-rate healer with him.
The Otrantos do not fear a fair fight, but I will convey your advice. Good day to you.
Good day to you. Hi, Tristan. You're just in time for us to get into a giant duel. Time to duel. Good timing, yeah. Oh, good job. Good timing, yeah. Avatar. Check my posture. Hydrate. Yeah, yeah. Duel time. Let's go. Let's go. Fighting for our lesbian lover. Let's do it. How you doing tonight, Tristan? Hopefully good. Hopefully good. Gosh. If only this model had a tongue. My next model is gonna have a tongue that can stick out. Uh-oh.
I am Lord Otranto Aventina, rightfully betrothed of Lady Josephine Montelier.
He's kinda hot.
Songs of your exploits have spread to my city, Inquisitor. It's humbling to make your acquaintance.
Yeah, it has a tongue. I'm gonna go stick my tongue out at you guys.
Not last long, then. Before we duel, I trust you find the weapon to your satisfaction.
Am I not allowed to pick my means of defense?
I am the wounded party in this duel. Tradition dictates that I select our weapons. Of course, if you feel...
I am very uncomfortable with the energy that is creating in the studio today.
There is no shame in a forfeit.
Great beers will do if you're out of your depth with a more substantial weapon.
Very good. Let us begin.
Why is he so skilled with a sword?
He's just standing there, menacingly!
Perhaps not all could
Canaria, the simple peasants rumors paint them.
What the fuck? He's shitting on me because I'm a Canari. Bitch, I'll kick his ass.
I'm glad Lady Montpellier isn't here. Exquisite as I've heard her appearance to be.
Heard.
Impression of House Otranto to my bride.
Stay away from my girl.
You won't so much as touch her.
Angie.
You Inquisitor, unless you
stop.
Huh? My Josephine. I'm just battling.
What are you doing?
Dueling this guy? I can explain.
Lord Otranto and I are settling our differences about your betrothal.
That's not your decision. The Inquisition needs you. I need you. Yet you threw yourself into danger. Why do this? Why risk everything we've built? Why risk your life?
Because I love you, idiot!
Because I love you.
You... You do?
Dumbass. Yeah! Apparently I do. Duh.
Yes, Josephine. I love you so much.
Oh, this is gay. Oh, look at us! Oh, look at how cute.
Well fought.
Lord Otranto.
I'd assumed your liaison with the Inquisitor was an affair of passion or convenience, Lady Montpellier. Was I not fool enough to stand in the way of true affection?
Aww.
The Trantos regretfully withdraw the terms of our betrothal.
He's a good guy!
Do not thank me. I know when I'm outmatched.
Alright! What a good man! I love him! Love it! Aww! I should have mentioned the duel.
I'm sorry I didn't tell you about arranging the duel.
Given that you're in one piece, body and dignity, forgive you. Just do kiss me again.
We're just making out in the middle of the street. Oh, look at her cute little foot popping. Ah, her romance is so cute. I love that. Why would you risk your life for me? Why would you risk your life? We have stuff to. Because I love you. I love you so much. I feel like she could have had some sort of stupid, like, line. You know, in book, like, romance books where they're like, I love you. My heart aches for your, fucking, I don't know, voice on every corner of my being. You know, he could have said something like that, but instead she just said, I love you so much. Like, come on, writers. Get it together. Oh, look at, we're not even getting dirty. We're just like sitting by the fire. When I romanced Dorian, I saw his butt. She's snuzzling my tit.
The most exciting thing I've seen in ages.
You do remember what this Inquisition has been doing, don't you?
Allow me to correct myself. The most exciting thing I have seen that didn't threaten to stop my heart. You know, when I first laid eyes on you back at Haven, I hadn't an inkling we'd become so close.
Aww. Did you think I was hot? Did you think I was hot? I knew. Because I thought you were fucking adorable.
Something suggested you were special. The moment I saw you.
I'm glad it did. These moments seem so dear.
She's just like on my boob.
Sometimes I must remind myself that I'm required to share you with the rest of the world.
The world may want my time, Josephine.
Okay, remember when I said I need a line? There you go.
I count myself happy. Beyond compare.
Alright, this is what I wanted. Yeah, okay. The world may have me, but you have my heart. There we go. There we go. Remember when I was like, I need some lines like in book, like in romance novels. It happened anyway. Wow, we didn't even do the didgeridoo. No sex scene for Josephine. Just a very cute, adorable other scene. And I think that'd be a great stopping point for tonight. We got to make out with our little lady. Her romance is really cute. I think the other ones, you all have some sort of sex scene with them. Dorian doesn't really show, but then he's just standing naked in your room. But anyways, let's raid somebody. Let's see. We could raid. We could raid Void, who was just watching us. Playing Friday Night Funkin'. Sounds fun. No talking stream. Oh, well, that's fine. It's late. Right? It's late. Unless there's somebody else to raid. I don't know. Ugh, nah. Not really. Alright. Oh, thanks for coming, Kiriden. And thanks for coming, everybody else. Bash, Tristan, Riffraff. Thanks, guys. Let's raid Void. Because they always come to my streams. I don't see any dragons. Jay! Sar the dragons, we only fought our hearts today. We finished our romance for Josephine. That's all we did. But we are gonna raid right now, so oh there it is. It's there. Sorry, Jay, I know you probably just came in, but I will be back tomorrow. Hopefully, I'm hoping I will have time, but it is the 4th of July. And I'm having some family over at my house. So depending on, they said they'll only stay till after dinner. So I feel like I will probably have time to stream. But I'll be playing some Breath of the Wild tomorrow. Finishing my, getting all the memories. And also probably going to start the process of fighting Ganon. So I'm a little nervous. But that'll be tomorrow. And then kind of sporadically throughout the weekend, because I will be at a convention, and I'm not going every single day because it's a 4-day con, but I will be going quite a few of the days, and whatever day I don't go, then I'll stream. So I'll see you guys tomorrow. Have a great rest of your night. Thanks so much for coming and chatting with me. I really appreciate you all. Take care, everybody. Peace out. Bye.